Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sydney, Australia for WrestleQuest Home Stretch. I am Antoine Britton, and I will be the voice of this show tonight. And out comes Scarlett, the princess of BDA, carrying the new and improved Caribbean Championship by champion TJ Rave. As you all know, TJ Rave won that championship against Vice, which I believe is won by another name. I think it's the Southern Championship. Now it's crowned the Caribbean Championship. Scarlett looking good as ever in the middle of the ring, waiting for her man to come out. Question is, can he? Because TJ Rave has been on a roll. Oh, look, who is this? I believe that is Texas Kid Kelly McKinney. Here's the last star, 6'2", 224 pounds, 20 years of age. Kelly is on a winning streak, and he beat Combat Wombat to challenge TJ for his Caribbean Championship. Kelly is also one third of the Twin Flame Champions with the Heart Club, and the youngest of seven children. Seven, folks. And there's the bell, TJ Ray, Kelly McKinney for the Caribbean Championship. First match here for WrestleQuest Home Stretch Pay-Per-View. Collar and elbow tie-up. And Kelly McKinney pushing back TJ Rave. And now look at this now. TJ Rave pushing back McKinney. And then McKinney stops, but then gets pushed back to the other side. Remember, he won that championship back in Battle in Haiti against Vice. But after the match, afterwards, AC Authors came out and issued a challenge to TJ Ray. And look at this. Oh, nice, beautiful wrestling we're seeing here by both Kelly McKinney and TJ Ray. Kenny McKinney trained by James Bailey and Rose Dungeon. And oh, trying to go for a super kick. Headlock here by TJ Reid. Nice headlock takedown by the champion. And now Kelly McKinney with his head scissors here. Head scissors by McKinney. Oh, just punch him right in the stomach. Punch him right in the stomach. Nice reversal. Oh, right to the vice. Oh, he got the vice. He has the vice locked in. TJ Reid has the vice locked in here. And he gets out of it. McKinney gets out of it. Oh, look at these jabs. And a shuffle. Oh, trying to go for another, but he missed. Oh, look at the combinations. Bouncing off the rope. Oh, that drop kick by the Caribbean champion. And now TJ Reid. Picking up, and oh, right into a ton of drop. And now what's this going for the cover? It's a champion. One, two, nope. As I said before, TJ new skills and moves are being shown here in this matchup. And it proves he is serious about his title as the ace of BDA. And another chop. Irish whip. McKinney, oh, what a chop. And, oh, trying to go for a turnaround. Cross body, McKinney gets caught, but look at this. TJ falls on his feet. Oh, lariat by McKinney. And another lariat by McKinney. And another, oh, he gets blocked. Elbows by McKinney here. The challenger, showing some fight. Kicks him right in the gut. Oh, nice throw there. Oh, right for the cover. One, two, another challenger does not get the win. You do not see a new champion. Oh, trying to go for a rolling elbow. Right into a KIA by TJ Reid. One, two, and no. It's because of that the match against Frisco. He hits the KIA on McKinney, but the KIA didn't get the job done. And remember, Frisco beat TJ Reid at ROS third degree.
Do you want to submit?
With the KIA. And now TJ Reid going after the legs of Kelly McKinney.
Can you continue?
Slowing down the pace here is McKinney. And that Scarlett liking what she's seeing. Now look at this. Oh, wow, what a trip. This tripped her up. Oh, wait a minute. We have a prong hold. Prong hold. One, two, and now only a two count. Almost had a new champion. We almost had a new champion. And now Kelly McKinney. Waiting for TJ to get up. TJ up on his feet. But his eyes glazed over. Lariat. Another lariat. And another lariat. And, oh, a knee. Right to the sternum. And oh, hip attack by Kelly McKinney. The 20-year-old Texan. In control here. What is this? It's got him right into an arm wrist. A wrist clutch. Half grab here. And he's just reaching on the leg and arm of TJ Reid. When we see a tap out, when we see a new champion here tonight in TJ Reid's first title defense. And no, we do not, as TJ Reid breaks out of it. And oh, what a skybuster, excuse me. Going for the cover. Wait, what the? Oh, Scarlett distracted the ref. And Kelly McKinney telling him to leave, telling her to leave. Still keep your nose out of this matchup. And TJ Ravens still down. And kick right to the back. And another kick to the back. That could have been the end of TJ Ravens. Scarlett saved her man from losing the Caribbean Championship. Oh, that knee right to the lower back. By McKinney. And McKinney now. What's he gonna do with him? Puts him right to the corner here. And now Kelly McKinney, he's going up to the top turnbuckle. What's he gonna do? Swinging? No! Oh my God! Snap suplex by TJ Rave. What a reversal by the champion. And McKinney does not know where he is. He does not know where he is. And TJ Rave is looking for the kill here. And oh, drop kick by TJ Rave. And another drop kick. And he is not done. He is not done. Oh, another big drop kick. And the champion is not done. Shotgun drop kick by TJ Rave. And now TJ Rave. Going to the top rope, looking for the kill shot here. He's going up, kick for the bump, no! Kelly McKinney put the knees up. He blocked the beast from above. And now McKinney going for that Boston Crab. He got it, he has it locked in. But oh, look at this, kicked up by McKinney. Oh, looking for the cup to beat. Oh. And got him right to a Texas Cloverleaf. Got him a Texas Cloverleaf.
Do you give up?
The Texas Cloverleaf is locked in. And oh, TJ Rave escapes. TJ Rave escapes. Keeps him right in the gut. Looking forward. Oh, trying to go for a power bomb, but the work done on the back. And I don't think Kelly McKinney is done. He's going right back to work on that back. And Kelly McKinney is looking to become a double champion here. He is already a tag team champion. He is looking to add singles gold to his collection. But can he beat TJ Rave here? And TJ Rave escapes. I was ripped. Oh. And oh, punch right to the face. And oh, tornado DDT. Both men are down. What an opening match. What an opening title match. We have for you tonight. Kelly McKinney. Coming to. Go for the cover. One, two, and no, two counts. We almost had it. We almost had a new champion. And Kelly McKinney is telling him to count faster. And Kelly McKinney is frustrated here, but he cannot be frustrated. He has to stay on TJ Rave here. And a chop by McKinney. A kick by Rave. Chop by McKinney. They're trading blows here. I can't, oh, look at it. Oh, what, that's a winding haymaker punch there. A big time chop. Another big time chop by McKinney. And another chop, but gets blocked by TJ Ray. Kicking combinations here, but he gets blocked again by McKinney. And look at the combination by McKinney here. Oh, missing the sweep. They are trading combinations here. Oh! Knees the arm. Oh, and I'm rolling up on no, gets it blocked. Oh, trying to go for a knee, but he moves out the way. And now slaps him continuously in the face. It's Kelly McKinney. And now TJ Ray runs outside the ring. Blasting on the ropes. And an elbow suicida. Yeah. By the challenger.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And McKinney throwing TJ Ray inside the ring.
Can you continue?
And what's the... The referee checking on TJ Ray. Oh! Moonsault! I saw you moonsault! By the Princess of BDA! Scarlett! The ref was distracted. And now look at it. The Party Princess. Just dancing. And now TJ Ray has the advantage, I think. He's just getting up on his feet. And now TJ Ray picking up McKinney after that Asai moonsault, that apron moonsault by Scarlett. TJ waiting for him to get up. And, oh, Dragon Driver 98, 1, 2, and it's over. TJ Ray successfully defends the Caribbean Championship. And a hard-fought match. Kelly McKinney gave her all he had in the end. TJ Ray is on top. Yo, TJ Ray, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back.
Get that bitch, this is Jesus, I'm some extra shit. Throw my balls like a Pokemon, I catch some shit. Cause I fly like a ninja, baby, I'm that ring. Me and this Mike is your Mortal Kombat team. I want some hit, I think it all zombies thing. Beam in a pistol, it look like how you can. Like Mayday, 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 Mayday. Tell it for some rappers, let it stand up. I can't rock no Mayday. Tell it for the hands up, high in the air. Unless you about to hit the next.
Visit Koji Demon Pork House and try our selection of quality hand-carved hot roast pork to eat in or take out. Purchase our authentic pro wrestling t-shirts in all sizes from one of our pop-up stalls. Visit Koji Demon Pork House today.
And ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. And whenever you're in Japan, don't forget to visit the Koji Demon Pork House. I tell you, you would not be disappointed. And out comes the first participant in the second match of the evening. I don't think I have his name in my notes. But he is a monk that has been seen in AWE. So I'm just gonna call him that, the monk. He is a Shaolin monk that was shown in AWE. I do not know his name. There's no notes given to him. He is the mysterious one, Shaolin monk. But this man here, there's no mystery. And here comes Isaiah Steuben. As you can see, wearing the shirt, he is part of the LLC, along with Frisco, Ryoma, Anthony Brown. And now look at this. Showing off his abs, even though he's not showing. Very talented individual. part of a very talented family and joined the LLC. And it's not too long ago, about a couple of months ago, he joined the LLC. And now he is here because he wanted to perform for the many fans of Australia. So now he is given the chance to perform in Australia against this mysterious Shaolin Monk. And I'm going to say it right here. I'm going to give a prediction. 2021, Isaiah Stevens is winning the championship. That's my prediction. He is too good of a wrestler to not win a championship. So I'm saying it again. 2021, I predict that Isaiah Stevens will be a champion somewhere. Being it all right. Be it that Johnny the Monkey. Who knows? Isaiah Stevens not even taking off the shirt. Showing no respect to the Shaolin Monk here. Now we get a circle. A nice go behind, right to a resting takedown here. This probably be a very easy match for Isaiah Stevens. He probably won't have to break a sweat. Now, circling again. Again, another go behind and another wrestling takedown. I know it's going to be easy. Probably not a good idea to underestimate your opponent. And now, punches right to the gut. There's a combination, a panic combination of Isaiah Stevens and then a kick to the knee. Irish whip. Look at the athleticism of Isaiah Stevens. Look at this, the Monk. What a spin kick. Right into the mouth. Oh, both made it back up. And a spin kick by the Shaolin Monk. Going for the cover. 1, 2, no. And now he picks him up. Right to a headlock by Isaiah Stevens. Oh my God, you see that? Oh, backflip by the Monk. Trying to go for a kick, but Isaiah Stevens blocked it. Oh, nice kick there by the Shaolin Monk. Back elbow. It puts him over to the apron. Charging. Oh, that bridge. By the member of the LLC, Isaiah Stevens, bossing up the ropes. And, oh, look at that. Total hero. By the big man, Isaiah Stevens. Those are right inside the ring. Isaiah Snoop, excuse me. And now he just pulled him into the middle of the ring here. Oh, the back break. Back break there by Isaiah Stevens. Got him up, snap suplex. He's not even done. He's still holding on here. Another snap suplex. And another snap suplex. And now, Isaiah Stevens going to the top rope. Going to the top rope, he is perched. What does Isaiah Stevens have in mind here? Is, oh! He was going for a shooting star press, but the Monk put the knees up. This is the lariat, a nice spinning body attack there by the Shaolin Monk. And Isaiah Stevens is angry, but he's getting knocked down here, sleep blade by the Monk, and a standing moonsault. Monk going to the top row. Oh, twisted splash here, 1, 2, and no, almost had a three count. He almost beat one of the members of the LLC. Can you imagine that? What an upset that would be if he had done that. But he's back on offense. That's Snoopers. Snoopers all trying to go for a lariat there, but missed. And all trying to go for a lariat himself, but Snoopers doesn't go down. He has to go for the fast strikes. Oh! I think the monkey's going for something, and Isaiah Snoopers punched him right in the mouth, and I think it missed spin. I think it was after he spun. This is brain busting there. Going for the cover. One, two, and three. That is it. What a story by the monk, though. What a story by the Shaolin monk. Too bad I don't know his name. But Isaiah Snoopers is your winner. Out of Magic, I believe Australia. Is showing some love to Isaiah Snoopers. Are you showing some love to that Shaolin monk? You gave it everything you had, but it was just too much. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Isaiah Snoopers. And we'll be right back after these words. Don't go away. And we are back with the third match of the evening. And here comes Drone Beat. He is built from the behind. The manager is Soulja Beat. And he is the drone. He is the underboss to the Queen Bee, and he is here tonight. This is my first time seeing him, so I don't know if he's making his debut or not, but the man was sick. Drone Bee was sick. I was going to call him Murder Drone Bee. Murder Drone Bee, excuse me. Opponent. Look at him. Just look at him. He's just getting hyped up, and here comes. What's Soulja Beat doing? What is Soulja Beat doing? What the hell? What the Soulja Beat is attacking Drone Beat? He's attacking Oh my god! Just dumped him right on his head. And that move was quite familiar. And I know why. Because that was Jester in the sky. He dumped poor Drone Bee right on his head. Right on his noggin. And another member of the LLC. Oh my god. He just dumped that man right on his head. And now look at Jester just walking up. Oh, this man, he's also part of LLC. And he doesn't like what Jester's done. He's laughing right in his face. and walking right out of here. You see the scowl on that man's face. We'll be right back. And we are back. And here comes Kid Fish. Now we can get some things back to normal. The rising star who has been across the world has become a face to many fans in the wrestling scene. Jamoshi Ali has attacked Kid Fish in the indie promotion Resurgence Wrestling. Maybe Kid Fish could pull a fast one on Jamoshi and give it a chance. And some of the stars of Kid Fish have faced Tyreek Carter, Oreshi Ponku, TJ Rave, and Jin Yuri. And here comes his opponent, Goth Money Motion, the Dragon King, the Third Eye Dupree. And now you can also call him Champion Jamoshi Ali. With Chrissy Ali in the back. Jamoshi Ali hates Fish. No matter what he does. No matter what he does, the movie hits. No matter what Fish says, no matter what moves he does, the moves he just hates Kid Fish for some reason. I don't know why. But he won that championship, Jamoshi. He won that championship back in Battle of Haiti against Dong Choi. And there it is. That belt's on the line. The Archangel Championship, which was, as he said, won by Jamoshi Ali when he defeated Dong Choi. And Kid Fish is getting the first championship match in his career. Kid Fish, Jamoshi Ali. And there's the bell. And Kid Fish now trying to get the crowd here in Australia right behind him. And Jamoshi Ali, this is going to be a great matchup here. Both of these men are high flyers. Both of these men are strikers. Are we going to see a handshake? I thought so. I thought we're going to see a handshake. And Kid Fish trying to charge at Jamoshi. And Jamoshi has caught us out and just giving a chuckle. And look at Chrissy Ali. I'm looking at Jamoshi getting off the BDA signal. The BDA hand sign. Collar and elbow tie up. As I said before, it's probably going to be will be a great matchup. Two high flyers, two strikers, two innovative athletes. Oh, clothesline miss by Jamoshi. Oh, Hurricane Rana. And now, Irish Whip. Oh, nice escape, but Kid Fish is on his feet. Snapmares the back end of Jamoshi Ali, the Archangel Champion. Oh, nice reversal. Oh, slides under. And with a Frankensteiner by Kid Fish. Oh, he pushes him down out of anger. But Kid Fish is back up on his feet. Collar and elbow tie up. Both of these men do not like each other. Not one bit. Oh, top wrist lock here on a knee. And another knee. And another knee, just knee in the hell. Out of Kid Fish. And Fish with a reversal with a standing headlock of his own. Nice headlock takedown by the challenger. And oh, look at this. Nice reversal by the champion. Inside of it. Side headlock. by the challenger. Chain wrestling at its finest. And nice hip toss right there by Jamoshi. And Jamoshi's telling him to come on. Oh, Kip's up. Kicks him right in the gut. Keep trying to go, hits him with a knee. And, oh, trying to go for a scissors, but blocks it. Oh, nips up. Let me see if I can keep up here. Charges. Monkey flips. He goes right, it lands right on his feet. Okada roll right into a bridge. One, two, oh, only a one count there. Only a one count. I'm going to try my best to keep up with both of these men. Are very fast. Oh, and a back suplex. Dumping him right on his head. One, two, no. Only a two count. Almost got it after dumping him on his head with that backdrop. Kid Fish now. Oh, average German suplex. One, two, no. Trying to get the win here. Trying to end it quickly. It's Kid Fish. Nice go behind by Jamoshi Ali. And nice takedown there by Jamoshi Ali with the headlock and punching him right in the face. And another punch right to the face. Headlock here by Kid Fish. Backing him up. Irish Willow drop down. Oh, look at this headset by Kid Fish. And nice takedown. Oh, Jamoshi Ali lands right on his feet. Combination by Jamoshi Ali. Oh, he gets caught. Oh, sweep. And a moonsault by Kid Fish. One, two, no, only a two count. Only a two count. And now, slowing it down with the surfboard stretch. Putting his knee on the back and just stretching. It's Kid Fish. But Jamoshi Ali, quickly, get back up. Oh, elbow right in the stomach. And, oh, nice backflip. And, oh, back suplex. And a kick up by the member of the BEA. And flips on the fans here of Australia. Oh, falling reverse DDT. Bouncing off the ropes. And a knee drop by Ali. Ali slowing out the pace as well. Dragon Sleeper by Jamoshi Ali. And only two members so far. Two members of the BBA have championships. One was defended today. TJ Ray, the Caribbean champion. And now Jamoshi Ali, who's currently defending his Archangel Championship. What a powerbomb! One, two, no! Only a two count. What a powerbomb. But he only got a two count out of it. An exploder by Jamoshi. Jamoshi Ali just putting a beating on the Kid Fish here. Low kicks. And just putting the boots to him. And putting it on him some more. The frustration. Look at this. He just playing don't like this guy. And I don't know. What's the reason? What's the reason? I don't even think Jamoshi knows. Got him up. And look at this. Oh, slams him down. Drives him down with authority. And now Jamoshi going back up. He's going up. Oh. Twisting senton, one, two, and out. Only a two count. And out. Right into a single leg crab. Nice combination with the dragon screw to a single leg crab. And jump, and not Jamoshi, but Kid Fish fighting his way out of it.
Can you continue? Talk to me. Do you want to quit?
And, oh, look at this. Right into look like a Texas clover hold. But it's not. I don't know what it is. I'll tell you what, Jamoshi is showing off all these moves here. Just beating the hell out of Kid Fish. even though he's a champion, the reason being, Samoshi needs this win more than Kid Fish. Oh! Pele kicked by Kid Fish. And now Kid Fish coming back here, but back elbows by the champion. He's got him up and down with the black server. Going for the cover. One, two, oh, wow! Wow! Man, I thought that was it. And now, Zamoshi looking for that wing, the Winged Dragon of Raw. Winged Dragon of Raw, no, sat set by King Fish. King Fish grabs him, what's he going for here? A spinning brain buster. He got it, he's got it. Will we have a new champion? No, we do not. Zamoshi with the kick out. Zamoshi rolls right outside the ring. Kid Fish, wrecking ball. Hurricane Rana. Kid Fish all over the place. Kid Fish wants to win his first championship in his career. And a tope con hilo by Kid Fish. As I said before, Zamoshi needs this win more than Kid Fish. And the funny thing is, Zamoshi is the champion. Zamoshi has the championship's advantage, and he needs this win more than the challenger that's up on the top rope now, Kid Fish. Kid Fish, oh, big time frost black. Right to the cover. One, two, and out. Oh my God, only a two count. Only a two count in this main event matchup. I'm looking at this, Christy Ali distracting Kid Fish, something that Kid Fish does not need here. And look at this, crucifix by Zamoshi. One, two, and no. What a match we're seeing here. Back flips out of it. Oh, Rose, look at this. Kips up, drop, oh, side steps to drop kick. Kicks him right, oh my God. But Zamoshi Ali smartly rolls outside the ring. Unless that would have been it. Or Christy Ali just distracted the ref here.
I'm warning you, don't interfere.
He's distracting the ref. Oh, that's TJ. Oh my God, he hit the beat. I think it's a cut to beat. He hits it. He hits a cut to beat. On the TJ, Kid Fish. And Zamoshi Ali is loving it. The Caribbean champion is helping the Archangel champion. And that's Zamoshi Ali saying this is the end. And boom, beam katana by Zamoshi. One, two, and three. He has successfully defended the Archangel Championship with some help of Christy Ali and the Caribbean champion, TJ Wave. And there is the BDA hand signal. Just letting them know that we got each other's back. We got each other's backs here. What a match that was. What a main event. So many times I thought that Kid Fish was going to win. Zamoshi Ali needed this win. And by hook or by crook, Zamoshi Ali is still the Archangel Champion. That means both TJ Ray and Zamoshi Ali still have championships in the BDA. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us here in Sydney, Australia. Good night, everybody.